Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Afifa Nurhayana. I'm from Office Administration Education, Faculty of Economy, Jakarta State University. In here, I will presentation my thesis minor proposal with detail the influence of entrepreneurial knowledge, achievement, motivation, and self-efficacy on the entrepreneurial interest of students at SMKN 91 Jakarta. There is a table of content. Chapter 1 is introduction, chapter 2 is literary review, and chapter 3 research methodology. Chapter 1, introduction. Background. High employment rates have long been a problem in Indonesia. The country has been trying to address the issue year after year, but it remains difficult to solve. According to the data on the open employment rate and the right side features, by educational status in Indonesia, vocational high school in 2022 until 2023 still contribute the high percentages with over 9% of their graduates remain unemployed. To assess the actual interest in entrepreneurship at SMKN 51 Jakarta, the researchers considered a preliminary study by distributing questionnaire regarding the post-graduation plans of SMKN 51 Jakarta students. The tenet of and for entrepreneurship among the 10 grad students at SMK 51 Jakarta is still very low, with only 9 students out of the total expressing an interest in entrepreneurship. To reduce the employment rate, entrepreneurship development measure can be taken to insert the interest of SMK students in entrepreneurship by cultivating entrepreneurial interest. The school's entrepreneurship curriculum motivates students to be entrepreneurship by ISMA 2021. The low interest in entrepreneurship is largely influenced by the students' low achievement motivation. As individuals who develop a mentality with high value tend to have low entrepreneurial interest by Nabila and Yusuf 2022. Self-efficacy is also a factor that impacts entrepreneurial internship. Besides, several studies that have been considered of effort to improve entrepreneurial knowledge, achievement, motivation, and self-efficacy as variables influencing entrepreneurship, like the students considered by Widharma, Sinatria, Widyaningrum, review from several previous research. The brain research results have been open by creating a research gap. Therefore, based on the problem description and research gap, the researchers is interested in considering the study experience of student SMKN 51 Jakarta. Next is problem formulation. Therefore, the first is there an influence of entrepreneurial knowledge on entrepreneurial interests? Second, is there an influence of achievement motivation on entrepreneurial interests? Third, is there an influence self efficacy or entrepreneurial interest? The last, is there an influence of entrepreneurial knowledge, achievement motivation, and self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest? Next is research objective. Purpose 1, the influence of entrepreneurship knowledge on entrepreneurial interest. Purpose 2, the influence of achievement motivation on entrepreneurial interest. Purpose 3, the influence of self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest. And the last purpose, the influence of entrepreneurship knowledge, achievement motivation, and self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest. Research benefit. There is two. The first is theoretical. Achievement of existing regarding entrepreneurship knowledge, achievement motivation, and self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest among students. The second benefit, particularly for researchers, this study reserved to boarding their insight for SMKN 51 Jakarta. This research is expected to serve as an evaluation and consider material for university. The research serves as input, refuses inside knowledge and study material. For readers, the research can be useful as a source to expand their insight. Chapter 2, Research Review, Supporting Theory. Theory of Plant Behavior, Ijek Azin 191, a theory that starts the relationship between attitude, subjective norms, a receptual will influence an individual behavior, intention to perform an action, and terminal interest. According to Uyun, Hidayat, Gitman, Khairi, CMB, Yolanda, entrepreneurial interest is their desire to attend the interest and willingness to strive to work hard to meet the needs of life without fear. According indicator from Indrawati, Indriani, Margunani, dan Ansari, this said to be an entrepreneurial innovative present of a reader spirit. Entrepreneurial knowledge. According to Muhtarom, Sucipto, and Rahiana Sari, entrepreneurial knowledge is everything known by an individual about entrepreneurship, include knowledge of ideas or innovation that can generate ideas. According to indicator from Abdullah, Muhtarom Suryaningsih, is taking risk in a business opportunity, analysis business opportunity, and overcoming solution. McClelland theory. McClelland achievement motivation theory focus on three form of need. First is the need for achievement. Second is the need to for power, and the last the need of for affiliation. Achievement motivation. According to Apollo, Aditya, Mulyana, and Darmawan, and Sujarwo, achievement motivation is the drive to desire of an individual to work maximally at certain standard to achieve success, avoid failure. According to Indraswati, Indriani, Margumi, and Sari, indicator, there is three. First, decide to be an entrepreneur, innovate, and present of leadership spirit. This is self-efficacy. According to Muhtarom, Nabila, Purwaningsi, and Erlina, self-efficacy is about an individual ability and belief in themselves to carry out activity and responsibility in undertaking an effort. According to indicator, Ginting, Hatu, Munawar, and Nuryanto, and Susanto, self is that three is self-confidence in managing a business, leadership in human research, and ability to start a business. Prior research, therefore, from researchers Nabila and Yasina, Ubaidillah, Anan, Mehfodi, and Nengseh. Theory from work. The influence of entrepreneurial knowledge on entrepreneurial interest, study conducted by Tanaka, Tamba, and Rahmawati, and Subroto, and Aini, show that entrepreneurial knowledge has a positive and significant effect on entrepreneurial interest. The influence of achievement motivation on entrepreneurial interest, research conducted by Widarma, Sinataria, Rahmania, Nabila, is indicates that achievement motivation has a positive and significant effect on entrepreneurial interest. The influence of self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest, research conducted by Sembaya, Anand, and Widyaningrum show that self-efficacy influences entrepreneurial interest. The influence of entrepreneurial knowledge, achievement motivation, and self-efficacy on entrepreneurial interest, research conducted by Nabila, Ubaidillah, and Nurhidayani shows that the particle and stimulationist research between internal knowledge, achievement, motivation, self-efficacy, and internal interest. There is a four hypotheses. But the first hypothesis is entrepreneurial knowledge has a direct effect on student entrepreneurial interest. Second hypothesis, achievement motivation has a direct effect on student entrepreneurial interest. Hypothesis three, self-efficacy has a direct effect on students entrepreneurial interest. And the last hypothesis, entrepreneurial knowledge has achievement, motivation, and self-efficacy have a direct effect on students' entrepreneurial interest. And the left side, there is a research constellation. Chapter 3, research methodology. Research period start from December 2023. Research period at SMK N51 Jakarta. Research period, quantitative research using survey method, and the data collected are primary data, data collection technique, distribution of questionnaire utilizing primary data, and Likert scala model. And there is a population and sample. Population is 324, and the sample is 118. The sampling method uses is probability sampling and proportional random sampling technique. The sample size is determined using the solvent formula with a 5% margin of error. Instrument development. Entrepreneurial interest. The concept is an interest in starting to business to advance benefits and meet one living needs without a fear or risk. Operational. The interest of SMK N51 Jakarta. Students in starting a business while they are a student or after graduation. An indicator is that there is to be an entrepreneur. Innovate and leadership skill. Concept by entrepreneurial knowledge. Someone's understanding of entrepreneur by implementing innovative ideas into the real world. And operational SMK N51 Jakarta students understanding of entrepreneurship by development ideas. And the indicator is taking risk in the business. Opportunity, analysis business opportunity, and solving problems. Achievement, motivation, concept. The drive within someone to overcome all challenges in performing their tasks. Operational. The drive within SMK N51 students upcoming missions in the form of learning outcome we meet SMK N51 Jakarta standard. Indicator. Sense of responsibility, ability to be oriented, independence, and having a high entrepreneurial spirit. Self-efficacy, concept, confidence, self-belief, and self-assessment that they are capable to doing something well. Operational, self-efficacy, the considered students have in themselves can input their ability to perform tasks well. An indicator is their confidence in ability to manage a business, leadership in human research, and ability to start a business. Validity test. To conduct the validity test, we will use SPSS-1P9. The technique used is behavior present correlation or person product moment. The primary instrument is test and 13 respondents with significant level of 5%. A statement item is considered valid if the value of R-hitung is greater than R-table or R-hitung is greater than 0.361. And then there is a reliability test. To conduct the reliability test, we will use SPSS 29. The technique used is Cronbach alpha reliability test. The primary instrument is test on 30 respondents and is considered reliable if the Cronbach alpha value is greater than 0.60. Validity test. There is a entrepreneur interest has of 15 items, which is 11 items as developed, and entrepreneurial knowledge has a which 10 items valid, and achievement motivation has 2 items, which is 14 items are valid, and then self-efficacy has a 15 items, of which is 9 items as valid. And then reliability test, entrepreneurial interest has a total of 0.77, and entrepreneurial knowledge has a total 0.62, and achievement motivation has a total of 0.78, and the last self efficacy has a total of 0.66. Data analysis technique, there is a descriptive statistic. Analysis frequency test, there is 2 tests, is normality test and linearity test. Multiple regression analysis, hypothesis testing, there is a t-test and f-test. And the last is confidence of determinant test. Well, that's my presentation. Thank you so much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.